morning students. So how are you? I hope you all are fit and fine. So today the date is 13th April 2021. What is day today? 13th April 2021. And what is day today? Tuesday. What is day today? Today is Tuesday. And yesterday was Monday. Today is Tuesday. Our subject is EBS. So in subject EBS, today we will learn about our body parts. So quickly close your eyes. Now open your eyes. Again, close your eyes and tell me, can you see anything? आपको कुछ दिख रहा है? Are you able to see anything? No. Now open your eyes. Now can you see me? Yes. Can you see your mama? Yes. Now close your ears. Open your ears. Again close. Open. Touch your head. Very good. Touch your eyes. Forehead. Touch your forehead. Touch your nose. Touch your cheeks. Chin, neck, show your fingers, shake your hands, show your fingers, hands down. So you have many body parts, okay? So all these body parts help us to understand and to learn so many things around us, what is happening around us. So you can learn and you can know about the different kind of things around the world. So first of all, I want to show you this picture. Can you see this boy? Yes. So I'm going to paste this picture on this green board. Fine. Now tell me, what is this? Nose. What is this? Nose. Nose helps us to smell. We can smell with the help of our nose. Nose से आप क्या कर सकते हो? Smell कर सकते हो. Whether it is a good smell or bad smell. This is our nose. When your mama cooks food in the kitchen, you can smell. You can smell the flour also. Okay. Now see, what is this? Hand. Hand to touch. With the help of your hand, you can touch anything, you can hold anything, and you can feel anything, whether it is hard, soft. Okay, I'm going to touch this board. This board is very hard. Kaisa hai ye? Very hard. Okay, now all of you, with the help of your fingers, touch your cheeks. Kaisa hai? Soft. Touch your table. Apne table ko touch karo. Your table is very hard. So with the help of your skin, with the help of your hand, you can touch anything and you can feel anything, whether it is hard, it is soft, it is hot. वो अगर गर्म भी है तो आपको पता लग जाता है. Or whether it is cold. So this is skin. Skin to feel or to touch. Now eyes. Blink your eyes. Now stop. Gambling? Yes. So with the help of our eyes, we can see this beautiful world. हम इस सुंदर से world को देख सकते हैं, अपने आसपास देख सकते हैं. So eyes. Eyes helps us to see. Tongue to taste. Tongue to taste. टंग हमको किस में हेल्प करता है? किसी चीज़ को टेस्ट करने में हेल्प करता है. आप किसी चीज़ को जब देखते हो तो आपको पता लगता है वो खट्टा है, मीठा है, कैसा है, नहीं पता लगता ना. बट विद द हेल्प ऑफ योर टंग यू कैन टेस्ट. टंग. नाउ सी, ईयर्स. ईयर्स टू हियर. ईयर्स टू हियर. विद द हेल्प ऑफ आवर ईयर्स वी कैन hear the different sounds. हम अलग अलग sounds सुन सकते हैं. ऊपर fan चल रहा है, you can listen that sound. Yes. When you go traffic. When your mama calls you, you can listen her voice with the help of your ears. You are watching my video with the help of your eyes, and you are listening my voice with the help of your ears. Ear. So all these body parts helps us to know around our world. आपके आसपास क्या हो रहा है ये भी आपकी बॉडी पार्ट से बॉडी पार्ट आपको हेल्प करते हैं जानने में. Now see. Say, nose to smell, skin to touch or feel, eyes to see, tongue to taste, ear to hear. So we have to always help that pupils who are not able to see and they are not able to hear anything, or if they are not able to walk, we have to help these kind of pupils. Okay, so now you have to do 2 pages of your EVS book. Let's start. Now see, this is page number 14 of your EVS book. Body parts. Where do these body parts belong? Match them. Here we can see a picture of a boy. You have to match. Teeth, you have to match it here. Arm. So in this way you have to do the matching. This is very easy work. You can, students, complete this page, page number 14. Click the photograph and then send it to me. Goodbye. Take care of yourself.